way to the Victoria River Downs and some of the countryside. The video may not do it justice, but some of the countryside around here is just spectacular. The mountains, the grasslands, truly is a sight to behold and worth coming up here just to have a look at it. A lot to explore up around these areas. I've been up around here in four-wheel drive on a number of occasions, and you know, there's always something new to see, something new to go and explore. There's water holes, all sorts of things that can keep you occupied for the day. Currently in the wet season at the moment. It's been the driest wet season they've had in a long time, so there's not a lot of water around. Humidity's still up there though, still up around 80-90% humidity. Stinking hot outside, even, you know, bear in mind we're in the middle of winter. And it's still around about 35-36 degrees. So middle of winter, 35-36 and 80% humidity can be pretty uncomfortable. So you can just imagine what the first settlers would have gone through, and you know, people like my grandfather and my grandmother would have had to have put up with when they were here all year round. So you've got to take your hat off to them. Some of the mountain tops around here, like just the landscape itself, very similar. It's quite like this right through from here, through the Kimberley. It's all pretty much the same.